Thank you for choosing Defender, and welcome to our Defender HD first-time tablet viewing tutorial. The steps contained in this walkthrough are generalized and applicable to most tablets. Before you begin, you must have already logged into your DVR using a TV or computer monitor and completed the first-time setup wizard, creating a username and password to log into the DVR itself. Be sure to write this password down. You will need it to access the DVR in the future. The first step in this process will be to download the Defender HD app. This app is designed only for high-definition Defender HD DVRs and will not work with older models. For older models, please download the ClearView app. It may be necessary to download the smartphone version of the app, as there is no tablet-specific Defender HD app. Once the app is installed, a Defender HD account will need to be created if this hasn't already been done on smartphone. Each DVR can be added to one account. To access the system on multiple devices, you will need to use the same account. The Defender HD account password must contain letters and numbers to prevent an invalid password message. When you first log in, you will see this screen, menu options on the left, a blank white column where the DVR name will appear, and a gray grid view where your cameras will be visible. To add a device, select the configuration menu option, which is shaped like a gear. On this screen, it will default to devices. On the top right side of the screen, there will be a plus sign in a circle. This is the new device button. Select this button to add your DVR. Select new device and you will be shown the following options. Device name. This can be anything you want, for example, home DVR. Login type. For easy setup, device ID is selected. Device ID. Click the QR icon to scan the QR code on the top of the DVR, or enter the device ID manually. The number is found on the QR code sticker on the DVR. Media port. Can be left blank for device ID setup. Username. Admin by default. If you've changed the username on the DVR, it must match here. This is the username and password you wrote down earlier. Password. Enter your 6- to 8-digit password created on the DVR. Channels. This will autofill with the number of channels on your DVR. Once the information is complete, tap Save. If the information is correct, the app will revert to the live view and show your cameras. If the cameras don't automatically load in the grid area, tap and hold the device name in the center column and drag it over the grid. Once you release it, all available cameras will load and appear. If the column does not appear, click the icon in the bottom left corner of the screen. For more information on available app functions and each setting, tap the Help icon in menu sidebar. This concludes the tablet setup tutorial for Defender HD. Be sure to refer to our other first-time setup videos for more great tips and information. Thank you for choosing Defender to protect what you value most.